This is the story of Bruce Jones, who walked in a shadow of hate and suspicion. The shadow of what he was because of his background. This is also the story of the people who knew Bruce, or thought they did.
I don't know why they let people like him go to our school anyway. And I'm not the only one. My folks don't like it a bit.
Boy, my dad made it plain I wasn't to associate with him.
How are you going to keep from doing it? Sitting in the same classrooms association, isn't it?
That's what I say. There ought to be some way to avoid it.
What I can't understand is why he'd want to be with us. Wouldn't he be doing himself a big favor to quit and get a job?
Nah, who'd hire a guy like him? Besides, what can Bruce do?